What's going on? Anthony Cortez Haynes here, standing with the man.
Juice Robinson.
Not tonight, man. I just ate the 1-2-3. Yeah, how long has it been since I was in?
Since Best of the Best.
Best of the Best, 2015. Fresh out of NXT. Fresh out of WWE developmental. First stop with CZW, man. Had a hell of a match with Speedball Mike Bailey. He's over in Japan right now for DDT, doing good. He beat me that night. David Starr beat me tonight, but look at this cute little bloody nose I got. That's right, I like that, man. CZW's badass. It's badass as hell, man. Hard-hitting, cuss words, beer drinking. It's everything I like about pro wrestling. A lot like New Japan. Maybe a little smaller, but a lot like New Japan. But here's the best thing. I want a little taste of it. I did pass my blood test, though. Disease-free. Cool thing about CZW is the competition. David Starr tonight, woo! He beat me, but man, he's a better man. He's a good friend of mine, so I don't mind losing as long as I'm whooping some ass along the way, and I think I whooped his ass pretty good. But he caught me with that German suplex, man, dropped me on my stack of dimes. So David Starr, good luck. I think you're on some kind of like, almost like a path to redemption, right? A path of redemption. He's kind of coming back now. He's kind of a good guy now. He used to be a little cocky bad guy. Now he's a good guy. People like him. Be surprised if he wins the next Best of Best. When is the Best of Best?
Next week.
Next week.
New Jersey.
Is he in it?
He is in it.
He's in it. David Starr. He's my pick.
Saturday, April 14th, CZW presents Best of the Best. Catch all of these matches live and in person at the Colossal Sports Academy at the Coliseum, located at 333 Preston Avenue in beautiful Voorhees, New Jersey. Tickets available at czwtickets.ticketfly.com.